प्रोग्राम बैठी रहेगी।
Okay, so we're looking for scorekeepers for 17 through 21. 3, 4, and 5. 9 and 13.
Oh, yeah,
so if you'd like to keep score, come on up and put your name on the board.
Tomorrow. That's why you decided.
I know the school.
If you haven't checked in, come and get your round robin.
My darling, how are you?
How are you doing?
Good.
I haven't seen you in a long
time.
1 year.
1 year? I did good. Never
played at all. I was proud of you.
Yes, I'm playing. This is my first. Hi, Brian.
How
are you? I was just thinking.
Zeros?
Yes. This is Rosalinda's husband. Rosalinda and her daughter. You met her,
yes.
I met them. I met them last year at the American Bible. They were from, in transition from one state again?
Georgia.
Georgia to California. They moved from Georgia to California.
Michigan.
Okay. Tell me, I play you the first day.
Who, you?
Are you playing?
Yeah, I played this morning.
And how did you do?
I did okay.
What group?
Lost one.
Nice. You guys are strong. The husband, wife, and the daughter.
They're also doing better than me.
Yeah.
Now I've got
the
question.
Hi.
Hi.
No distraction for me. Only love, man. Only love.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. Hello? Paper mustache.
Good luck, Ruby. Are you done or going?
Oh, I'm just starting. Yes, okay. Just starting.
My legs.
Even the first.
She was pretty
interesting. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool gadget.
That's the
body. I want to follow you all the way back down there.
Yeah.
Back and forth.
That's back my job. Forth. How's everything? How was the meeting? No, I knew. Where's your water and where's my chair? Where?
Hey, Cheryl.
Hi. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
When you tire and you walk, you know.
Where's your girlfriend? Where? What's your name? I'm going to say hi.
Everybody's like one foot
down there. Hola, paisa. How are you?
Todo bien, paisa.
Bien, bien.
Sí, todo bien, tú.
Échale ganas. Bien, bien.
Oh, Mr. Rick, you speak Spanish.
A little bit.
Good job. He probably works with Mexicans.
That's yeah. How he picked it up. He's like, you're good Mexican.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened to me, you see. I went to Australia and I picked up a language.
Right? That happens.
It does happen, yeah.
That's how you do it.
But I was only 11 years old, so I had to.
It's easier then.
It is, yeah. We'll talk later. And we'll, Jill,
because you cannot be here with their picture.
I know. They're not pitching yet.
No.
When later, I'm going to be watching you.
Okay. So I said you can sit on my.
Yeah, I'll move there.
Thank you. You're nervous. You're worked up.
Let's not do this. Come on. Focus. Focus.
Hi, darling.
Oh, yeah.
Have fun. Let's have fun. Grab your hair. I wish I could do that.
She'll do it, though. But we'll have to ask how we played in state. She got worked up.
And yeah, scorekeeper.
Oh, we were in. Stop from that.
Oh,
I know.
My husband, come here.
Ray.
I'm Josie, and you are?
Cody. Cody Ray.
Cody Ray.
Yeah.
Are you from Madeira?
Yeah.
Did I see you? I saw you in Vallejo before.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah.
We just have fun today.
Yeah.
Ringers.
Glad we're here, right?
Yeah.
Have a good time.
Good, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
you probably do a better job than I do.
Are you guys playing
out here? Lots of
She'll make up for it tomorrow.
That's why the clock's on the room. I need a chew and kill.
You just said one of the five or three of us have a scorekeeper.
There's a few minutes before they start. So.
What's your name?
Sean.
Sean?
Sean.
Sean.
Okay, you tell us when you're ready.
Alright.
Okay, so this is the championship group. It's after five. You guys can prepare your cords and you guys can go ahead and get started.
Woo!
If you don't have a scorekeeper, let me know and we'll get one for you. I know we need one for the cadets right now. So, one of the parents, if you guys can keep score for your kids, that'd be great right now.
We're gonna go, John.
So, I think that's the only one that we need. So, good luck, and I hope you guys pitch great.
All right,
started.
We're starting. Yeah, they need a scorekeeper down
there.
Yep. Yeah. There's a scorekeeper back.
Yeah. Right behind you guys.
It makes you upset, and then you get up there and just throw your shoe real quick.
Yeah, because you're like,
you know, like, just, I want to get it done now. You know, we were halfway through, and the other guys were done.
Yep. Like, that's what frustrates me. Oh, that's what, like, all the time.
He's good at it. He hasn't lost a game yet.
Yeah, today. But that's what usually gets him, is a certain, that, those little things.
Yeah.
And help me irritate him.
Yeah, I help you lose.
Is that right now?
See, Cardi, she can't let her play with no shirt.
You got that Josie's back, right?
Well, whatever.
There you go, girl.
All I care about is here to get you.
She's our anchor on our bar league.
There's a lot more noise here, so it's hard to hear.
Yeah, all day, huh?
Hmm. Okay. You know,
Is this one clipboard right there?
Yeah.
Oh,
what
the hell? Why do you take them off?
How's that going?
Oh.
Doing good? Yeah.
Danny's gonna leave in the morning to go on his little vacation. Mm.
It's gonna be a long day for you guys.
I don't know.
Oh. Yeah. She likes stomach cramps.
She's
just,
got the first
one. I said, for me, I just have a bowl of rice and I'm fine.
But
yeah, she's Asian, so she can eat rice all day. And then nothing happens to her.
John! Here you go.
1 point, Heather.
3 point, Heather.
You got squishies?
Are you going to get your room for tomorrow night too?
Yeah.
Lots of
rear. Go
country.
I'm driving tomorrow afternoon.
One.
Six.
You know why I'm not going Monday? The traffic is going to be so bad. I'm
going
to leave Sunday night when I get done pitching.
Because
no, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna leave it when you guys are done tomorrow.
You're gonna wait. Leave tomorrow night.
Just drop my sister off and then head home. I'll be home by 2 in the morning.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. Nice to meet you.
Except your brother, right?
Yeah.
I saw him. That's it.
We don't need to see him.
Yeah, we put him up. It's just like the old days when I was younger. I don't know how much you put in the morning from a night out and then the next Sunday place.
Yeah, but my thing is I hate traffic.
Yeah.
The only time I came home was the day after Thanksgiving and a 4-hour trip to the middle
of the way here with her.
What's the score?
Just a good choice.
A bunch of towels for Josie, some more towels for her. She likes those towels I give her, the white ones.
Oh, yeah, but she did. Yeah, she used them a lot.
I use them to clean my house. I like them.
Where'd you get them from?
Good
job. Good job.
Yeah. We use them one time and they say, throw them in the trash. Wow. I come home and I use a whole bunch of bleach and everything and I clean them. Yeah.
Most of them she uses for this.
Thank you. so nervous. And I said, go stand on my leg. I said, I'll stay here. I'm on my way. Well, she knows. I thought if you ever get sick, whatever you need, Dave, you call me.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
He's like,
yeah, you look familiar.
Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't say now. I didn't say now.
Hi.
scattered on my shoe. You see how he steps?
That's
his back foot. He steps with his front.
I should have had him to play actual foot. Because waiting till 5, they're kind of.
What happened to him like that? What's that?
Just not recognize it.
Don. Don.
39.
Oh my lord.
He's like, I knew she looked familiar, but I was like,
yeah,
like
John won.
It's deep.
Well,
now it's a D sandwich.
Put together until I just okay.
Dude, they get a whole bag of this, huh? Yeah, like what's entailed in this?
Tools,
yeah, what's entailed in this?
They got like three or four little digging tools, a straight edge, they got all kinds of stuff.
That's out. It?
It's hilarious.
Yeah. They got an x-ray thing, right, too? The x-ray. Is...
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah.
A coin finder and shit?
Yeah. Never know what you find. Now who is wrong?
40 points! Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. Right there, girl. You bought her. You bought her, Sheila. Right there. You started out with that 6 pack. Yeah. That's fire, girl. We've got four more things to go, so. Jason Kelly's on 22.
Even
I know.
Scalpel.
No more.
That's what I was wondering about. What happened to all the shirts for?
What was the score?
No, over there.
Your
Bobby.
Are you
Killed me.
Huh?
Killed me.
No.
Yeah.
For real?
Start paying everything.
40 points is going to get us.
Look at that yellow.
5 tonight.
2 points.
Game over.
What seed are you, Nathan?
4.
That was such a good game. She hit 40. Oh, I thought you had 28.
Calm down. Time to calm down. Hello, Brenda.
Hi. You did good, girl. Got it, though.
I know, but it really is.
What's the point of mine?
I think I'm going to play it, too. We'll see what's ready for me.
This court is very bad to play with because people keep walking. Thank you. Don't change courses in the middle of a train. Come on. Right? I mean, you're going to change up?
I painted them. I did when I first got here, but with turning the court, it might have messed it up a little bit. So if you want to spray it, that's up to you. There is a can right here.
Back at work?
What I do? Case for my gas. Oh, of course. I got one. The one I miscounted on?
Oh, yeah, that one.
I got to get my sock. I've got it in the ice water.
Down and back?
Yeah. You want me to get it or? Okay.
Your office is on the fancy.
I know.
It didn't make a thing. I just didn't want to have them. I couldn't see the shit. It wasn't like it was a
bump. When they put in the system, they have no choice.
Yeah.
There we go.
6.
Josie.
Two dead, three.